Okay, so our next performer is an instructor at Twirly Girls Fitness. Grace teaches two classes on Mondays, and a class called Tricks Are for Chicks on Thursday evenings. Grace was supposed to compete at the Pacific Pole Championship in March before she had an injury, and she was not able to compete. So, if I'm not mistaken, this is your first big performance since then? Second, okay, well we're going to pretend it's the first. We're going to pretend. Please welcome to stage Grace, everybody, and her amazing shoes.